Yes, Emran. Tell me, what do you know about the ghusl?
Ghusl is when you clean yourself when you're dirty and regularly. And the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he always clean himself before on before Jum'ah on Friday.
Allahumma barik, mashallah. Yeah. Can you tell me how to perform the ghusl?
You
In
can
order,
perform
step.
ghusl.
Yeah.
First, you
Yeah.
wash your hands.
Yeah.
Then you put soap on your right side, then
Yeah,
your
me, now
left.
the second step, you perform wudu, make wudu.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
And your mouth and your nose.
Yeah.
After that, you're done.
Yeah. Jazakallahu khairan, Imran.